them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together, like a family.
Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
Not even worried about it, bro.
Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
I knew you'd never betray me, bro.
Never, bro. Never. Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro. That's bro, bro.
Bro!
For bro.
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 Bro, 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 bro,
bro. Bro, 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 bro.
Are you done?
Bro, 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 bro.
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own...
One of you will have to change a tire.
We made it. Do you think the guys will be okay?
I'm sure they'll figure something out. Probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
If they're smart, they have a chance.
I'm not convinced two Hyperion desk jockeys know the first thing about survival in the Badlands.
All they have to do is find a shelter and build a fire.
They're dead.
Caravan like this. We couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope they'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get them to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. And we definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Does every mechanic have to be gross? Scooter's a fan of the races. Good to know. That race was insane. Rest in peace, Bossanova. Scooter must have connections at Dahlcorp. Leaving money out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
Carries a 3 to 5 by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh. Oh, hey, man. Welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprising.
Oh, this is a really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
Holy crap. I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossanova death rally. Oh, I was there, man. Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I can fix it, but it's probably going to run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy. But if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome. You will not regret this. No way, no how, man. But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase. Catch a ride. You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the subclauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at him, you know? I know how it is.
That one would look badass as hell, man. Take it from me, the badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all the impossibilities, right for the take. Can you taste the potential? It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me licking spark plugs again. What day is it? I remember one time I was standing around with my friend Smitty, and we were staring at stuff like this, and it was one of those times where you're like, man, sure is awesome to have such good friends, you don't have to say a thing at all, and it ain't awkward or nothing. But then I turned to him, and he died. That was a tough birthday for me. That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good.
Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Anna.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in.
You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Thanks.
Hey man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice seeming ladies. You might be murderers or some crap, but you ain't tried to murder me yet. But seriously, please don't try to murder me.
Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two though.
You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No.
I say we hit the safe house. If Felix hasn't already been there first, it'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'ma go get started, okay?
I don't like this. We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
It could have been Felix.
Could be.
Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Felix sure was into science fiction. It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird. If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks. Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though. Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear. You were always a better shot than me. Man, it used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago. Always nice to see an old friend.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it. Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something like this.
He never could see us as adults.
Well, maybe that was the problem.
Ah! I see it! Right there!
Awesome! Is this the right spot?
Yep. Just gotta pry it open.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving. Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance.
I believe him. I believe
Take
he was protecting
what you
us.
Need and go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
I was watching that.
Were you? Because if you were seeing what I was, you would have done that yourself.
And what exactly were you seeing?
A liar! I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit! I can't believe you let him live! Why did you warn that son of a bitch? Should have let that case explode right in his face.
I couldn't let that happen to him.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
Felix may be gone, but I'm still here for you.
I know.
First we find that vault. After that, the rest will take care of itself.
Well, I hope you're right. You want a sandwich? Might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet. A parting gift. This one comes with another shot. Now I've got two bullets. Asshole. He left you something, too. I don't want it. Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You're not even a little curious?
No.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. Really gonna turn down the man's going away gift to you.
Cold-blooded.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you. What you making?
Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking
Whoa,
shit.
Finch, calm down, man. Don't talk about his hair, all right? All right. He's good. Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you, and you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh! She's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself. Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge $40, but you can have this one for free. Go on. I won't even clinch.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
You don't have to be a tough guy about it. Just go. Hey, man. Hey!
Go!
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming in.
Hey, wait up!
Look out!
What now?
Don't worry.
We're gonna make you into some tasty pudding! Smash!
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
I can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
I can't.
Look out! Sasha!
This ends now. You think some stupid Hyperion motorbot's gonna...
Wait, that doesn't sound right. Loaderbots can't do
that. But were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on.
Was she bothering you?
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town.
Oh, man. Did you see the look on her face? Nice arm. Get this kid a scholarship.
Come with me if you want to leave.
I told you Hyperion some bitches once back.
Oh, whoa. I promise. That's our ride.
Like hell, man. I know the woman that dropped this van off, and you sure as crap ain't them.
Well, okay, not our ride, but...
Being Hyperion was your strike one, man. Now you're lying to me in my garage. That's like four or five more strikes right there.
Are you guys trying to steal our van again?
Ha! I knew it!
Oh, my God. Can you please explain to this guy that we're friends?
No way these girls would associate with no Hyperion D-bags!
These are our friends, Scooter.
What? Really?
Well, thanks.
Alright, well, if you say they're with you, I guess I can believe that, man. But if you ladies get into trouble, you just call, alright? Or, you know, you don't have to be in trouble to call, man. If you just want to chit-chat, or you find a restaurant you really like, or... You know, wait, but the trouble thing, that too.
Scooter, you are awesome. This is incredible. You do amazing work.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Be sure to stop off at any of my catch a ride if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
I hope there are no more bandits.
Bandits?
They haven't lived here for years.
The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
Sasha.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan?
Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
All right, guys. Sure, it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top secret military facility. Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out.